Article 370, it has cleared a lot of cobwebs from Kashmiri minds.
What has changed?
2013, there was a law and order situation thi, because there used to be so much of stone pelting. Stone pelting se kya hua tha ki Kashmir ki ek puri generation out of discipline chali gayi thi. Chota bacha, which is like 9 to 10 year old.
Kid, impressionable age.
He has created a roadblock somewhere. Aur wo logon ka ID card check kar raha hai. And when a very elderly guy comes out, and this young boy tells him ki humne aaj curfew laga ke rakha hai, aap kyun bahar nikle? And when he could not give any reasonable explanation ki main bahar kyun aaya, inhone do baar usko peeche se chhadi se maara. Ye jo stone pelting ho rahi thi, isne hamari Kashmir ki society ko deep down rupture kar diya. Aaj ki situation ye hai, in last 2 to 3 years, I don't think we have ever heard about stone pelting.